City and took a look at the swing bridge. You know. Anyway, this is the Belize Zoo. Parrots. He's smiling. Pretty much the mood of the pets around here. Sleeping off the heat. Somebody's in the hammock. What do you say we go out and see what the Belizeans do for fun?
Nah.
Alright, let's go get breakfast then. What are we gonna do?
Gonna go in there, I think.
We can see how the Mayans partied in the cave.
You grab that book and they hardly turn any of her stuff. They make it a big bottle of rubber, then they have torch. Wow. So it depends on the amount of stuff they collect. Here on the right hand side here, they go every night. Community. They get the Amish fruits. They come back and you have catfish, we have turtle, and we have sweetwater lobster. They are so blind.
Oh yeah, actually it looks like a mask. It looks like a mask. Actually it looks kind of fake.
You see, this cave was a ceremonial cave for the Mayas. They used to use this cave only for ceremony. They used to sacrifice if they have to. And so this cave was opened for tourism in 1994. And it's not researched all the way through by the archaeologists, only to a certain area where they found evidence that the Mayas used to use the cave, right? Which are the evidence you want to see.
Oh no! Oh, close!
Oh, that's good. Beautiful!
Alright.
Oh, good one.
All right, never mind.
That was a nice belly slide. All right. So you jumped off the rope, so now what are you going to do?
I'm going to go to Disney World. Where?
Brown girl in the ring, tra la 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 la. There's a brown girl in the ring, tra la 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 la. Brown girl in the ring, tra la 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 la.
Let's go see how the Mayans party. So far.
Here is Kana, or Sky Palace, in Plaza B. And it is Karkal's tallest structure at 141 feet, or 43 meters, and the tallest human-made structure in Belize. Really? Even today?
I wouldn't be surprised.
Kana underwent many construction phases until its completion in about 800 AD. There are stone beds throughout the middle portion. Well, maybe that's this.
Those kind of look real to me. I'm gonna jump up here. Jump over to this.
Look.
I think I can climb this.
Oh, Jesus.
No problem there. Uh-huh. And I'm in. Way in. But it walked it all off.
That's not very nice of them.
So I jump down in there.
What's up with those spider
legs? That's pretty much the end. Can't get out. With long legs. This is spooky. Some beds. Looks it. Not to stick the camera in. Let's get out of here. Something of significance, or else it wouldn't be on the pallet. I don't know, it's shaped, whatever it is.
I smell a breeze that comes through this hole.
And working on the restoration of their homestead.
Turn it into a shopping mall.
That's where we're going. Up.
I think they're watering the lawn.
Excavation in progress. Looks like they're working on housekeeping right now. Just to show you how much work this really is. And for the archaeological dig. There?
I have no idea. I'm completely lost. I don't know where we are. Don't know where we are.
Should I get the GPS out? Excavated.
In the 50s. I think they could have been
uncovered that long and look like this.
And now they're hard at work over there. Stone by stone, they have to undig this mound. Bulldozers. What can you tell us about this tree?
He has many legs. I think it's multi-tree.
We're going to see how the Hopkinians party now. There he is. Toucan.
Hey.
Good.
That's the rest of that tree root.
Take a look at the view outside. Shall we go outside and see, check out the view?
Man, is it hot out here.
Do you think this thing is?
You're standing on it.
It's kind of saggy.
I've been pumped through some like that already, right? We'll just stick together at the bottom and we'll just look at him and see him go by, right?
Okay, cool.
20, 15 feet safe to stop for 3 minutes. It's going to be a 40, 45 minute dive, okay? The last dive is going to be a little bit longer since it's the end of the day, right? As well. Right here, the canyon starts about 45 feet. Okay. So same rules apply. In and out of the boat. Alright. Remember, if you have problems to ascend, if you have equalization problems or stuff like that, right? Ascend a few feet, try again.
Who do we have here?
Coast.
What do you think?
This is awesome.
Wet willies. Look, a raccoon.
Well, they had those types of raccoons in Central America. They look very much like the ones at home.
You get to help out. Do you want to pull some rope?
This is for you,
Arthur. We've successfully gone through all the different types of bridges here. Welcome to Temptation Island.
I'm tempted.
What is it?
Mudslide.
Yum. Are you tempted by the mudslide?
I'm very tempted by this mudslide.
Here we are, heading up to the ferry. From the northern side to the southern side of the Amber Lake.
I like pina coladas.